Okay, thank you for waiting on us. We usually have a little bit of a schedule going on here where we run one group out, the other one in, so thank you very much for waiting. This is the jazz ensemble here at Bucyrus High School. I had a very, very nice thing happen this year, and that I had the luxury of having enough students sign up for jazz band that I had too many for one band, and I just love those kind of problems. So we divided into two separate groups, and there's really a younger group of students in this band and an older group of students, you know, the old people, in the other band. So, and some of the people will get an opportunity to play a couple of different instruments or play in both bands, so we enjoy that too, having two groups. Okay, we're going to start out with band two. They're going to start with a number that was used a number of years ago. Matter of fact, we even used it in a football halftime show, and we liked it so well in a nice arrangement here that we decided to do it again tonight. It's called the Final Countdown.
Thank you.
Okay, the last election that this group of young people are going to do is a number that was made popular back around that era also. It's a little different style, a little different feeling. It's called She Blinded Me with Science. We had a mechanical breakdown here. We'll wait just a minute. Published and written specifically for high school jazz bands. You're not going to hear these on the top 10 or anywhere else. They're specifically designed and written for high school jazz ensembles. The first one is entitled Outside Pocket.
Thank you.
session that I selected for the group. It has a different feel to it all together, and I think you'll enjoy it. It has a nice duet in it. That's why we do a little spatial tuning between the lead trumpet, Amy Thornton, and the lead sax, Tessa Warner. So I'll tell you their names ahead of time. It's a real nice effect, a little duet happening here. It's called Caliente, Caliente. Something that is difficult for high school bands to do, and that is called ad-lib. Ad-libbing is the art of playing literature music that's not written on the page. All that you see on the page are some suggested chords of which you have to pick notes out of, play rhythms, and design your own melody. And we have a real treat for you tonight. We have a former BEHS graduate who is studying in the School of Music at Ohio State University. Good school, though. Who has come back to play a trumpet solo for us and show us exactly what that art is, how it's done properly. Jim Coons has been with us before at other times, and it's always a thrill to have him back. Jim is studying at OSU, is in one of their lap jazz bands down there, and we're going to let him take off at the end of this one and just thoroughly enjoy the music. Thanks again for coming. Our last selection, Tom King. Thank you. seats long enough. Thank you.